Thanks, Owlette.
No problem. But flying's not the only answer. Why didn't you use your camouflage?
Camouflage? Really?
There's always a different way to solve a problem. Whoa! What's happening?
I got you, Featherbrain, that's what!
Finally, a way down!
I can't reach!
Use your flying skills to overpower the anti-gravity! I'm too light! I can't control it!
One PJ mask down, or should I say up, two to go!
Now we need to beat Romeo and save Owlette! I'll go after him, you rescue her!
Super Cat, jump!
But I don't have the right powers! Think, Gecko, think! Flying like Owlette didn't work. Maybe I can jump like Catboy!
But I have lizard legs. I can't leap like a cat.
But the cat car can!
I'll catapult over Owlette, open the top, and grab her!
Cool chameleons! Here we go!
Catapult! Grab my hand, Owlette!
Huh?
Whoa!
You can run, but you can't hide, you pesky little PJ Masks!
Ah! Catboy, careful!
Whoa! Super Gecko Muscles!
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
A singing night ninja.
It's gonna fall! It's gonna fall!
Super Gecko camouflage!
What?
Oh.
Come, Ninjalinos, let's see how I sound next door.
I'm not sure what happened. I was thinking about the concert and I just went all wobbly.
It's okay, Catboy. But we do need to get the instruments back.
I know the concert's important to you, so I've got another plan. First, Owlette and I distract Night Ninja by pretending to be his fans.
Huh? Pop star, pop star, pop star! I am the best of stars! Huh? An orchestra is meant to be heard, not seen!
Ninja,
your voice is amazing! Finally, you see how good I am!
Oh, we're your biggest fans!
You know, I'm not just a singer, I dance too! Bet you can't do this!
Oh, I wish you could be in our concert!
The concert! No!
Whoa! You've really knocked my Super Gecko camouflage out of whack.
What?
It's okay. Gecko's a fan too.
Well, well, a disco lizard. Just what a pop star like me needs for a show. It'll really help my singing. Pop star, pop star, pop star!
I need to jump on the Luna board again to help Catboy.
Again? But I'm no good at riding it!
You don't know if you're any good at it because you keep jumping off. You need to really try. You can do it!
Oh! Help!
Catboy! You're right, Owlette. I've got to at least try to save him. It's time to be a hero!
Super Gecko Camouflage! Where'd that loopy lizard disappear to? What? Where'd you? Ah!
Try to fly this thing.
Ah! Gecko, look out!
Whoa! This is kind of cool.
Whoa! But hard!
I've got to keep going.
Watch out for the wall!
Yeah! Wriggling reptiles! We're too high! Ah!
Don't panic, Gecko, or we'll crash!
Right. Careful.
Whoa!
I'll just bring it down slowly.
get the hang of it. See? You just had to give it a try.
Yeah!
Mutts!
Let me go, you PJ pests!
It's over, Luna Girl.
Yeah, we've got your Luna board, so you can't steal any more presents.
Oh, it's not fair! I never get a real Christmas!
Oh, come on, Gecko, we can do it!
I don't think so! Nothing can stop my Luna-powered HQ. With my Luna crystals inside, everything's going to be mine!
Aw, friends now, are we?
Yes, and Birdie and I are going to stop you. Owlet, we'll hold the gates while you get inside HQ and turn off the beam.
Ha! The doors are magnetized shut. You'll never get inside.
We need to find a way into HQ. You have a plan? Okay, Birdie, I believe in you.
Huh? What are you gonna do, Feathers?
Ow!
Oh, you pesky bird! Come here!
I'm gonna go help Catboy and Gecko. Can you turn off the Luna beam?
They're moving!
You won't beat me, you puny PJ Masks. That silly bird's as bad as you PJ pests. But I'll get you next time. You mark my word.
Birdie and I will be waiting for you. And so will Gecko and I. PJ Masks all shout hooray. Cause in the night we save the day.
Hello, I'm Robot. Hello, Robot. My name is...
Ooh, I know that sound. It's an ice cream truck. I love ice cream. I hope they have double tofu pistachio.
Woo! Romeo's coming.
Now's our chance.
Yeah, Gecko. I got you now, Romeo.
A trick?
Ooh, and I really wanted ice cream.
Well, you'll pay for this, PJ Masks.
Super Wizard Grip.
Gecko.
You PJs never learn.
Get back here, Romeo.
Idea we can try.
Oh, what is that horrible smell?
This stinky cheese is sure to stink Romeo out of the museum.
I sure hope so. I can barely stand to be this close to it.
I can't take it. I need fresh air.
Slithering serpents! You need my help?
That's what friends do.
Friends look out for each other, and that's what you were doing for me.
Yes!
Then that's what I'm going to do for you. It's time to be a hero.
can't have my ninja bus, then I'll have a PJ Mask vehicle instead. And paint it ninja black and ninja blue.
Catboy Owlette, I need your help!
I'm coming! Here, go!
Na 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 na.
Ha! Finally free! Hey, Night Ninja! Three PJ Masks helping each other beats all your Ninjalinos. PJ Masks, go! Super Cat Speed!
You don't scare me, lizard legs. Just wait until I figure out these controls. How does this silly thing work? Oh, keep your silly bus and Geckomobile then.
But you won't beat me so easily next time, PJ Masks.
Yes, we will.
Okay, Owlette, use your owl eyes to look for Romeo.
I will. Once you say you're sorry.
Sorry? But I already...
Guys?
Okay, I'm really sorry.
And...
Guys?
Now please try to spot the...
Pterodactyl!
Fluttering feathers!
See? It's horrible being scared by a dinosaur.
Did I make you jump with my robot pterodactyl?
Fire furballs!
I'm the best! Who else could steal a great big dinosaur model and make it fly?
But you shouldn't have, Romeo. Let's take it back.
No way! First, I'll scare people with this dinosaur. Then I'll get the others from the museum and scare everyone everywhere till I've taken over the world!
We'll stop you, Romeo!
Oh, yeah? Try stopping this!
We gave the little kitty a big scare. And now let's fly, fly, fly!
Oh, another kitty to scare. That'll be great practice for when I see those PJ Dodos again. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Move, kitty, I can't see!
Ow! I'm soaked!
I've just got to reverse this thing.
Hey!
Yes, it's working!
Whoa!
Gecko, quick! Help me get rid of the clouds in the tank.
On it, Catboy.
Super Gecko Muscle!
We've done it! All the clouds are gone!
And we saved sunshine.
Give me that back!
No!
My Luna made it! How am I supposed to use it now? I'll fix this and get you next time, PJ Masks!
You did it, Catboy!
We knew you could!
Getting wet wasn't so bad after all, especially since it meant saving my friends. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night we save the day!
I'm gonna tag you!
Uh-oh, water!
Oh, and it's so fun!
Really? You still don't like it?
No. But it doesn't mean I can't spray you two! someone's using a microphone. Super Cat Jump!
Super Owl Wing! Super Lizard Grip!
So her moths can sing with her.
Well, I'm getting it back. And if one of you does something really amazing to help, maybe I'll know who to give that extra ticket to.
I'm coming with you. That's what best friends are for.
What?
Super Gecko Camouflage.
Lizard cake, but I'm stuck with this useless one.
Unless you want to swap.
Never!
Hey! Yes, let's swap!
No, the Master Fang cake?
Yes, this cake is awesome!
Really awesome.
Especially if you press here.
Huh? What's going on?
Oh, this isn't just any cake. It's a sticky splat whipped cream splatto cake!
A sticky splat whipped cream splatto cake?
Yes. When the last icing swirl turns blue, it'll blow whipped cream everywhere. And when everyone tries to clean it up, they'll get sticky splat stuck! That'll teach you to try and spoil my party!
If everyone gets stuck, no one will be able to come to Gecko's birthday party!
I'm sorry, Gecko. This is all my fault. I might have made a mistake, but now I have an idea. It's time to be a hero!
Time to blow out my candle.
Huh? What's all that noise?
Aww.
Remember, first one in wins!
I win!
What are those PJ Pinheads doing?
Huh?
Wait, is that some kind of party game?
Come on, one more round. I'm in the Gecko-mobile, so I win.
What?
Uh-oh.
Oh, thanks, Catboy.
Stop it, Ninjalinos. It's not funny. Go! Back, you party poopers!
Last stop, the library.
Excellent. The door's still locked. Romeo isn't here yet. Gecko, you climb up high. Once I tie up his feet, you jump down and knock over the robot.
Okay, Catboy.
Super Lizard Grip!
Super Gecko Camouflage!
Owlette, use your owl eyes to warn us when they're near. It's really important.
Don't worry, Catboy. I'm on it.
Super Owl Wing!
Okay, I'll wait for your signal.
Flossie Flash scanned the city. There was no way she'd miss seeing that villain. And he was no match for her flash flip.
Kick and press!
Hey, I can do it!
Yeah!
Whoa!
No, I didn't see him! I was supposed to call out! Robot!
Kitty in his tracks.
Now tie them up!
Don't worry, my flash flip will save you.
But that's not even a real superhero move. It's just in a comic.
Flossy Flash! Kick and crash!
Ooh. Chop chop, Owlette. Time to put you out with the recycling. Robot!
Autopilot!
Awesome! And wow, this train is pretty cool. Ha! I've almost caught up with you, you naughty lab. Ha! Those PJ Masks were never gonna catch me in that super slow cat car.
Come on, PJ Masks! Let's stop Romeo!
Super Owl Wings!
No rush, Owlette. We'll get there.
Hey! Let's sneak up on him really, really slowly.
Why be slow? Let's just go!
Whoa! Whoa! Owlette!
I'm okay!
Huh? Those PJ Masks couldn't be on my train, could they? Better make sure they're not.
Train!
It's okay. New idea. We all go after Romeo at once. He can't stop three of us. Okay, on three. We all run and jump. One, two...
Come on, guys!
Owlette!
No, wait!
Why didn't I listen to Catboy and Gecko? Romeo's almost caught up with his lab. Because I was in such a rush.
Owlette!
Are you all right?
Yes, but I'm sorry. Every time you made a plan, I rushed ahead without you. And then it didn't work.
It's as messy here as in your bedroom. You said you were going to clean this up.
Right. I was going to do it. Later.
Here's Romeo Sniffle-Whiff, and here's the small sizer. You were supposed to put them away somewhere safe.
Yeah, I know, but...
It's okay. We'll keep an eye out for parade trouble while you clean up.
No playing with Romeo's gadgets.
Okay. But it's not playing if I use the small sizer to clean up. I'm Romeo, and once I've tidied my room, I'm going to take over the world! I wonder what this button does. Ow! Now it's a supersizer! Awesome! Hi, guys!
Huh? Ah! Gecko, who did this to you?
I might have kind of hit myself with Romeo's small sizer, but in reverse. So now I'm big!
Don't worry, we'll get you back to normal.
No, it's really cool being Giant Gecko. I'll stop anyone messing with the parade. I'm huge!
Uh-oh! Trouble at the parade ground!
Luna Girl! To the cat car!
One step for Gecko, one giant leap for a super-sized Gecko-saur! Roar!
What did you expect? I'm a villain.
Ready, set, go!
Did you find the cup? Then keep looking. I want it.
Catboy, you need to super cat jump at the same time I fly so we both lift Gecko.
Got it. Just hurry.
On three. One, two. Whoa! Wait, Catboy!
I'm strong, but I'm not stretchy.
Let's try again, but don't rush.
Okay.
Now we've got to walk in time with each other. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Till I sticky splat you.
Oh, that ninja cheat.
Don't worry. We're still in this race. On three. One, two, three. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
What? I thought you said we had time for a break. You were right. We're going to win.
Huh?
Uh-oh. But only if we go really fast for this last bit. Come on.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Wow.
Hey! Catboy, we nearly lost.
But we didn't. We won.
Yeah. Bad news, Ninji.
Oh, it's all your fault, Ninjalinos.
Okay. One race won by Ninji, one race won by the PJ Pests. So, whoever wins this last race wins the cup!
We can't lose!
You've messed up enough, measly moths! Time to try some new butterfly sidekicks. You're not going anywhere, pretty butterflies.
Not so fast, Luna Girl. The PJ Masks are here to take those butterflies back.
Oh, all right, moths. One last chance. Get rid of these PJ Pests!
Whoa!
Get off! Stop!
Take a leave!
Your moths are busy, Luna Girl. I'll bet my nine lives you can't stop me now.
Of course I can. With my new sidekicks. Where do you think you're going? Get in, Butterfly Brigade, or you'll be trapped by my Luna Magnet forever!
It's not like you're setting lions and tigers on me. Catboy the Butterfly Catcher to the rescue!
Push me onto my tail?